Ruffin and thorns ay inialay ninyo sa Panginoon. Remember this, Ruffin and thorn. Before you claim you belong to each other, you belong to God.
Ang nais ko lang makasama ka pa. Araw-araw merong spark, may
hold. Una-una sa lahat, papasalamat ako kay God. Binigyan niya sa akin. Binigyan niya ako ng partner. Karamay. Kakampi. Best friend, soulmate. Higit sa lahat, binigyan niya ako ng magmamalasakit at mag-aalaga sa akin.
Pains of the past makes for a guarded heart. But he saw her light and walked right in. It felt familiar, felt like home. With a broom in his hand, he swept her off her.
Beloved Dawn and Ruffin, the reason for which you came here to celebrate the sacrament of marriage is love. Tama po ba? In a mysterious way, God's brought you together and planted the seed of love in your heart. The love that God implanted you is the love of agape. The same love that Jesus has for the church and for each one of us. Therefore, your love become a symbol of love of Christ for the church.
Here's the right time to fall in love again. Here's the right time to be loved again. Here's the right time to feel this.
When I was younger, I used to imagine what my wedding would be like. A fairytale-like one and a perfect one. With a handsome Prince Charming that will sweep me off of my feet. But now, all that is important is that I'm marrying the love of my life. Because as they say, a wedding is a day, a marriage is a lifetime. God truly answers all of our prayers, and He definitely works in mysterious ways. Because He led me to you. You're my best friend, my soulmate, the love of my life, my happily ever after. I love you so much.
So we say, it's the right time to fall in love again. It's the right time to be loved again.
Sa harap ni God, sa harap ng pamilya natin, mga kaibigan. Pinapangako ko sa'yo ang buong sarili ko. Pinapangako sa'yo na rerespetuhin kita. Bubusogin na araw-araw. Alagaan kita. O protektahan kita. At mamahalin, ikaw lang, wala nang iba.